so that Tina Lobin's can go to her water skiing club. And of course, we had one of our photographers over there, and we photographed her at her water club meeting